Today I want to share with you how to wear these really cool Spanx. They're like a leather legging. They're super, super comfortable. And I don't normally wear leggings, but I did a presentation here at Diva Lani last week, and when I was wearing them, I absolutely loved them. I have to admit, first when I tried them on, they're super, super tight, but they're comfortable in a tight way, but at first you have to get used to it, but once you start moving in it, it feels really nice. And I wanted to share with you different ways to wear it because it's such a comfortable piece. You can actually dress it up and dress it down really easily. So the first way I want to share with you how to wear it is you can do a nice little floral, colorful top with it. You can do heels, you can do little booties with it, add jewelry. It just goes really nice together. The shine really dresses it up nicely. And this top is by Ella Moss. Ella Moss this season has a lot of floral prints, and I suggest trying different ones on because all the cuts are really different. This one has a little cut-out sleeve and a little flare at the end. So it's really cute. You can wear it under a jacket as well or have a vest with it. The second way is one of my favorite ways to wear this because, like I said, you can dress it down. You can even do a sneaker with this look, and that is with a comfortable sweater. So even though you're doing a casual outfit, you can still find really cool detailing. So this one has embroidered rose, and then you have these cool sleeves here. So even though it's a comfy sweater you can wear around the house, you can still go out and run errands and still feel really cute in it. And there's so many cool slip-on sneakers that you can choose from. You can get something gold, you can get something more basic like a white sneaker. But yeah, definitely a good way to dress down. Another way is, this is in between dressing up and still casual. So this sweater jacket here by Sen is really comfortable and super soft. You can wear it with jeans. But a way to dress it up is with the shiny Spanx leather legging. And you can do just a t-shirt under it. There's so many cool t-shirt options as well, similar to the sneakers. T-shirts and casual wear are a really cool thing right now because you can blur the lines between casual and dressed up. So here with the t-shirt under this, you add a print, and then you can add the legging to dress it up more. I hope that you enjoyed all of these tips. If you want to follow us on Instagram, Marta, the owner here, her store is divalani_style at Instagram, or you can follow me at Tanya B. Style. If you are interested in finding out more about my personal shopping services, you can go to www.tanyab.com. I'm also offering a free monthly style catalog online. All of these pieces are approved by myself and all my clients during the month, so you get to see our favorite finds. Thank you so much for listening, and like below if you enjoyed the video. I'm here to help you feel amazing, look confident, and achieve more.